Welcome to Foregone. We're gonna give this a shot. Side scroller. Metroidvania. Let's do normal. Haven't done anything like this in a while. Since the old days. Desperate to survive, the Caligan scientists developed a breed of super soldiers to turn the tide. The Arbiters. You are the first Arbiter. All handmade graphics. So we can shoot. Slash with the left, shoot with the right, jump space.
I remember when this forest was full of life. Now it's just twisted, like everything else.
Jump, press, and hold to increase the distance. Melee attack repeatedly. Left click. Already liking it. Range attack. Automatically targets nearby enemies. So we don't have to aim, just shoot. Hey, buddy. Is there a way to reload? Nope. Press and hold. Each jump can increase distance. Double jump. Got double jump action up in here. Dodge. How do you dodge? Up. Dodging coming in your attacks. I don't get that. I guess they meant like jumping out the way, literally. Slide. Okay. Oh, okay. So shift. Haha.
Find out if this infection's reached Project Core.
Can hit me down there. Combo. Drop down. S in space. Okay. Nice. Yes, that was a secret. Die. Activate. Oh. Okay. Now we can hit him. Guess I'm out of bullets. That's how you get bullets. Get killed enemies. Interesting. So far, so good. Stay forward. I'm liking it.
No.
Oh crap!
Yep.
Something stayed dead.
Boss fight coming.
Plans, I suppose.
What's this? Change the inventory. Yes. Equip. Continue. Liking it. Foregone. Comes out pretty soon, actually.
Never thought I'd
be. It's not well known. Okay. So, either way,
this place is always giving me the creeps.
New enemies. I'm liking it. What's this?
Now it's even worse. You shouldn't be out here, Warden.
Silence, Robert. It was you who brought this devastation upon us.
What do you want from me?
You must correct your past. Stop the harrow before it consumes us. Oh no.
Here you go.
Oh, I'm too late.
What?
Oh,
no.
He's about to change. What a heretic. We're in trouble. We're about to be tested here.
Go back, Amidala, and destroy the harrow at its source.
Told us to go back.
A bad dream? Forget it. Focus on locating Project Hera.
Oh. Okay, I guess not. This looks a lot nicer. That was just your introduction.
This should come in handy.
Press 1 to execute a devastating dash attack. Combat skills are recharged through melee and ranged combat. Okay. So press 1 for that. See what it does. What it do now. Kills everything in one swipe.
An outpost. I should check my gear while I'm here.
Gear. So we got a gun, no armor, nothing. Nothing to check, really. I wonder if we attack that. Oh, yeah, right. The god's magic will guide you. Upgrades. Upgrade the sword. See what else. Now it does double damage. You can salvage this one. Nice. Didn't need it anyway. This is like a hub area. Silent Hedges.
This fortress is totem. Looks like Project Hera's been busy. Better track her down before she can do any more damage.
Teleport. I don't know what that's about. Yes. Nice. Ooh, I ran right into that freaking thing. Got new enemies. Takes 2 hits to take them out.
Let's
bit more difficult enemies, eh? About to get tested something. Oh, he lost us. Ooh, we're not looking good health-wise. Experience our first death. Press hold 2 to channel a heal over time. Unlike combat skills, restoration can be used at any time. Does not need to be fully charged. Nice. So. Now I like that. It's convenient. What's this? Commander's log. Used to consider myself a capable leader. But I mustn't betray my misgivings. Right. Sight lower. That's something we didn't have to collect. Okay, that's poison. Don't want that. My bad. We can slide that way. Whoops. Sticky keys activating for no reason. Why can I hit you? Alright. No more screwing around. I guess that refills our health too. Kiss you as a bird. Not looking too bad now. Those goodies. There's something up there. Just scenery. Okay. That thing's tough, I guess. Don't have any bullets, so we gotta go in. New gun. Let's check out that inventory, shall we? It's a shock pistol. Let's see how this does. It does very well. Runs out of bullets quick, but it does its thing. Ouch. A ring. We got a ring. Whew. Soften them up with one blow. Then take them out. Finish them off. Alright, let's see the other stuff we picked up. Got another new gun. A burst rifle. I will keep this on for now. Got armor. The ring. Increases our power. No necklace though. Gotcha. Got them both. Thing down here. It's a door. Could be challenging. Got him. Let's get his buddy. Gotcha. Doors open. We did it. Ah, crap. Can I hurt my chances of survival? That hurt. This could really hurt as well. Okay. As soon as you look away, you're dead. This could be bad. All right, here we go. Nice. And he's too dumb to look down, so we're good. He gave up. Gotcha. He dropped a new weapon. Might be the end. As soon as he turns around, dead. Ooh, either way, we're good. So one way to ruin their little my piece of garbage. Whoops. All right, we're going to stop it here. We're going to pick it up at the next part.